මේක නම් මම ගොඩක්ම අත්දැකපු දෙයක්. ඒ කියන්නේ ගොඩක් වෙලාවට සේල්ස් කරන කට්ටිය, ඒ කියන්නේ I'm not saying the top players but the bottom layers especially can't read numbers, can't do certain calculations. අර ඒක හරි අපරාධයක්. So we need to make sure that part is also there. So analytics part should be there as a sales professional. These are some of the skills: sales operational level, strategy development, and the sales analytics. May ඔක්කොම අපිට තියෙනවා නම්, so we can say actually yes, we can fit as a good sales manager or good sales professional. So forget about manager, right? Even an executive, we have seen top smart executives, right? They are really good in maths. They are really good in strategy design because strategy comes with facts, nothing other than that. Strategy comes with facts. Strategy ekak apita design karanna ba hitala mama hitanawa mehema wei kiyala ehema strategies ne consultants la ehema strategies denne ne oyage ideas ehema denne ne eya kiyanne e strategy ekak prove karala thamai implement karanna denne. So e prove karanna puluwan methods thamai analytics kiyala api kiyanne. So we need to make sure we are capable in all these area. So sales and management, when we really look at, right? Okay, now we know what is management. We know what is management. Management is basically, okay, we say, okay, planning, organizing, implementing, coordinating, leading, and all these things are connected to manage. That self management gatha, right? Api plan karu, right? Api deval organize karaganno, api strategies implement karaganno. So self management gatha same, api wama self motivation ne ganna, right? I should do this, I should do that kind of. And we control ourselves. So it's management. It's management. So ehemanam apita mekata sales kiyana ek add karoth ehenam me deval okkoma tika meke thiyenawa neida. You look at this. Now management kiyala kiyanne planning, this is not what I say. This is the definition. These are the elements that are coming in the management definition. So planning, implementing, organizing resources and the capabilities and the capacities and everything, leading, motivating people, guiding people, controlling them and controlling. And me okkoma tika nan management kiyala kiyanne okata sales aapu gaman we are responsible on all this. Then kaatawat kiyanda bæ sales manager kenek mekata responsible nae kiyane. So this is where you need to bring yourself. So sales team support, right? Product එක service එක customer ට deliver කරන්න කොයි විදියටද මෙන්න මේ ඔක්කොම ටිකක් කළා. මොකද sales department is the final department in the organization that connect with the customer. Do finance connect? No. HR? No. Production? No. Logistic to a certain extent. Sales order එක logistic එකෙන් තමයි deliver කරන්නේ to a certain extent. Research and development? No. Advertising and communication, no. But who is connecting? Sales department. So if that is the case, that is why it is so important. And remember, now that is why now these companies are paying the sales, facilitating the sales department heavily than the other departments, right? But not a single top management, you can't expect the praise. You can't expect, okay, tap on your back. No, good job, you can't expect, right? When we sometimes talk to them, right? මං කියනවා ඇයි ඉතින් ඕගොල්ලෝ පොඩක් ඕක කියන්නේවත් නැත්තේ ඕගොල්ලෝ මේකල හොඳට මුන්ට කියන්න බෑ මුන් මේ 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 වචන වලින් තමයි කම්පැනිස් වෙන්නේ මුන්ට කියන්න බෑ මිස විරුද්ධව කියපු ගමන් වෙන්නේ මුන් ඕක අරගෙන ඕක කල්පනා කරනවා මාස ගානක් ඊටඟ මාසේ සේල් එක කරන්න නැහැ කියන එක. So people know, people value the sales department, top management value the sales department, but they don't show it. They don't show it. In one way, it is a danger. So that is the reason most of the good people are leaving the organization. Most of the good people sometimes leave organization because the top management doesn't show it. So, but it's a responsibility within the top management also. So sales management is a huge role. Again, I'm telling you, okay, the responsibility which lies with the sales department or the sales professional within the organization, it's huge. So scope, මොකක්ද අපේ scope එක? sales plan අපි මේ මේ දක්වා කතා කරපු දේවල් ටික අපි summarize කරමු sales plans හදන එක right එතකොට I mean අපේ අපේ organization එකේ sales team structure එක organization structure එක when you look at whatever the organization structure right මේ මේ multinational වෙන්න පුළුවන් මොන organization structure එක ගත්තත් ඒ හැම organization structure එකකම ऑर्गनाइजेशन स्ट्रक्चर එකක් ම ඩිසයින් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ සේල්ස් ෆන්ක්ෂන් එක ඉෆෙක්ටිව් වෙන්න. You name it NGO, non-governmental organization or non-profit organization, whatever, right? When you really look at the hierarchy, then අපි NGO කියලා කිව්වම එහෙම නැත්නම් NPOs කියලා කිව්වම non-profit organizations කියලා කිව්වම they also earn profit. Now you take as an example the UNICEF. Now the, I mean way above the normal salaries, average salaries of the industry. The people, those who are working in multinational NGOs, right? They are way above, the packages of the average people, the industry. Why? They also earn money. Otherwise, how come they pay their salaries? Now, if you really, I don't want to mention again the name of the, I was talking to one, multinational NGO head, and I wanted to know how much amount out of the donation they allocate. My intention, this discussion was somewhere in 2017. Yeah, I had 17, yeah, 2007, yeah, 17, yes. So then I was asking, okay, out of the total donation on a particular project, how much you are allocating actually for the project? බලන්න ඕනේ ඒකනේ දැන් අපි හිතමු now NGO what do? They prepare a project. Let's say the child related NGO, child development NGO as an example. They prepare a project. Okay, we are planning to develop the kids well-being or kids health in this particular region. Hypothetically අපි ඒක ගමුයි කියලා කිව්වොත් එතකොට ඒකට project cost එක ඒගොල්ලන් කියනවා ඒගොල්ලන් හදනවා project cost එක total project cost එක 1 billion as an example. 1 billion then ඇත්තටම total project cost එක ගත්තාම 1 billion නේගොල්ලෝ project cost එක විදිහට දාලා තියෙන්නේ මොනවත් එක්කද administration expenditure salaries ඒ ඔක්කොමත් එක්ක තමයි අර 1 billion calculation එක කියන්නේ then I was asking okay let me know roughly about what is the percentage you are actually allocating on the project right that was my intention was 70-30 මගේ මම හිතාගෙන හිටියේ 30 administration and අනිත් දේවල් වලට 70 තමයි project එකට යන්නේ. It was completely other way. I got shocked. Right? I got shocked. Okay? Now this person said, we are allocating 40% for the project. The entire 60 administration and all. You just imagine, right? You just imagine the money pumped for that type of project 60% goes for the internal administration and only 40%, which means our 1 billion project taking million million administration salaries maintenance right there are I mean he said there are small timer NGOs are allocating a greater weightage because of their expenditures are very much less but in a multinational very difficult it seems to maintain because they need to maintain certain standards and all these things so this is the reality so they also earn profit they also make money right so they need to to maintain those structures the organization structures those status standards they need to make sure that they cover their sales me egolange sale ekata mai me project ekak donors lawa hoyela me project ekata donors lawa ganneka now let's say as an example if I take the Gates Foundation Bill Gates and the Melinda Gates Foundation the polio eradication campaign which ran in South Africa polio eradication campaign ekak South Africa wala run karapu who was donating Warren Buffett donated $30 billion. Warren Buffett donate kara $30 billion for Gates Foundation to run the polio eradication campaign in South Africa. Now, just imagine, now the people like, okay, Gates Foundation may ratio එක තියාගන්න නැතුව ඇති.